out here getting desperate. Oh, Kosaku's armor. Explosive arrow and a longbow. That sounds perfect.
Quickly, come here.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits.
Story time.
Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Let's get this long bow.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. It must be close. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. Surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in his bow could be there. Which is in his resting place.
Stop searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
See where I need to go. It's right there.
Rest, brother.
Oh, wow. I know, I was gonna do anything. Maybe with the shrine while we're at it. That's where I need to be. But I did see, like, yeah, that right there. Am I going forward or backwards? What am I doing? One hell of a shrine.
Hmm?
Charm of Okunishi. Charm is on the medicine. It's a gold charm. Oh, only gold come out here. You slowly recover health while out of combat. Deal double damage while 50% health or less. Increase supplies, pressure, wreaking, collecting. Yeah, I'll take the armature one off, put this one on. Ascend the shrine. Technically, ascend the shrine because it came from up top. Where am I exactly? I need to get like all the way over here somewhere. Oh no. Okay. Still alive.
More blue flowers.
Person, what the fuck?
A mountain surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's boat could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the boat alone.
Joe really wants to see me ride across these little areas. Yeah, so just fast travel. Okay, where is it? Mountain overlooking the water. I mean, it's probably somewhere over here. Overlooking the water. Here's the coast. Oh, Jesus Christ, where's that jump? Can you find a bunch of blue flowers first? Right towards the towards the coast. This is the coast I came from, right? Here's the tomb. Then here's the rock. It's around here somewhere. If I look at the thing. There's a lighthouse down there. And it's look overlooking the water. Oh, I didn't even get up there. Oh. Where's the closest lighthouse around here?
I threw this.
Let's go, come.
I was just chilling right here.
Which is in this longbow? Where am I?
Your bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses. Of Uchitsune.
Okay. Curse of Uchitsune. Completed. High damage and zoom, but long draw time, cannot crouch while aiming. Explosive arrow shot by the longbow explodes moments after impact, igniting bystander. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's done. That's it. That's it for me for this play session. Over 5 hours in, did quite a few things. It's been fun. I'll see you all guys next time. Peace.